bullshit.
They always pick me for this stuff. I'm just gonna lie. I'm always doing something.
What's wrong?
Cook bullet at Landau, now Top's got me taking his place.
Sounds like to me the suck factor just went through the roof.
Do you have a compass I can borrow?
I think Clyde's got one up the supply room.
Here we go again. This freaking sucks.
Where in the hell am I? I was just here a few minutes ago.
I think that's the right way, but I'm not sure.
You gotta be kidding me!
Hey, Gene, have you seen Rupe?
I haven't seen him.
Oh, he's been gone a long time.
Watch out! Watch out!
Boom! Headshot! Yeah! Boom! Headshot!
Nate!
Yeah,
you seen Rupe?
No. Did you check in the shower?
No, he left a couple hours ago. I don't know where he's at. He said he's going to land now, and I ain't seen him since.
I haven't seen him at all, man.
Hey, Adam, have you seen him?
No, I ain't seen him.
Hey, guys, you guys want to help me go look for him? He's been gone off a long time. He should have been back by now.
Yeah, hold on just a second. Let me kill these bitches.
Sure, why not?
All right, let's go.
Oh, fuck you.
fucking chip, badass.
What can go on?
That's low right around looking for somebody.
Chip.
Let's go.
Go, man. Fuck you.
Come.
This is bullshit.
Pick me where he's gonna be.
Hey, what's this?
The bullet of the map.
Who the fuck leaves their map in the woods, dumbass?
Root.
That says it all. Hey, fat ass, you dropped your cup.
Shut up.
It's Kevlar. Fuck it, we'll take it with us. He's got to be around here, man. This is probably his shit. Let's split up and look for him.
I'm getting hungry. When's dinner?
A few more minutes, man. All
right.
You go that way. Brewer, you check over there. I'll look around him here.
Sure. All right.
Fucking bullshit. I find Rupert, I'm going to stick my foot in his head.
Got any twos?
No, I ain't got no twos. You got any threes?
No, go fish. Nate's been looking for you. He's pretty pissed at you. Something about a truck.
I don't see why his fat ass wasn't out there working on it.
I don't know about all that. Should we go find him, talk to him.
Adam said you want to see me.
Yeah, fucker.
What I do?
What's the deal with this truck, man? We send you to work on this goddamn truck. You can't even fix it?
There wasn't nothing wrong with the truck when I went up there. It started fine.
It's broke down now. We had to send Tony out in the middle of fucking nowhere to work on this truck that you supposedly fixed.
Tony's out in the middle of nowhere by himself working on that fucking truck. In the middle of nowhere.
I don't know what you're talking about. Me and Stevens fixed that truck an hour and a half ago.
The driver and the co-driver walked the fuck back here because the shit won't run. Now Tony's got to go out there by his fucking self in the middle of nowhere to work on the shit because you didn't do your job.
But...
at ease the butt shit. I already talked to Glenn about it. You're going to be doing some bullshit detail for a long time because you couldn't do your job. You know what? Until Tony gets back, this is what I want you to do. First of all, I want you to clean up around his pigsty. And I want you to go up there and I want you to do Miller's laundry. And when you're done with that, you can clean the latrine. How's that?
What the fuck?
What the fuck? I'll tell you what the fuck. I'm being nice. You wait till Tony gets back being pissed off that he had to get up in the middle of his nap to go out there and work on that fucking truck in the middle of nowhere. That's what the fuck.
What's up, Briggs?
Fuck you, Papa.
Thank you.
MCS to. Johnson, go check his tracks out. Frickin' Riggs, dumbass. Can't believe he's doing that shit. Oh yeah, I fixed the truck. I ought to get Adam's ass because he's the one who's helping him on it. Him and Daniel Stevens and Riggs, mechanics, never.
What's up, Chucky? What are you doing?
Came over here to talk to you about these training accidents and Tony's AWOL.
Training accidents? What are you talking about? There ain't no training accidents. Have you seen Ranson's body? And as far as AWOL, Tony wouldn't go AWOL. He'd go to the bar, but he wouldn't go AWOL.
Hey, man, you can't be talking shit like that. I mean, honestly, you can get people all riled up. It's a training accident. Nothing more, nothing less. But the commander needs to see you this afternoon because of these accidents.
The commander? There's a fucking idiot for you. What does he know about training accidents? He's an engineer, for Christ's sakes. He couldn't build a building out of popsicle sticks, let alone fucking determine a training accident from a goddamn murder.
Well, I'll tell you what now, I'll look into it for you and check it out and make sure everything's on the level. But until then, you know, let's just keep the murder thing on a down low. And let's just do what we got to do. You need to go see Major Cook and get this stuff straightened out.
Hey, I'd love to talk to him. I got a few things I want to say about him anyway. Fucking guy, I don't know the difference between a goddamn training accident and somebody you killed. Fuck, you don't need a bunk, Riggs. Get your fucking lazy ass in there and clean the bathroom when everybody gets out of here and goes to formation.
This is bullshit!
Hey, Donovan's got me doing this shit. Freaking proud since you and shit. Man, at least pick your shit up. Shit, been this year for years and still do shit. Nothing shit with this crap. Do this stuff. Sometimes I think about switching other units. Same damn way.
Thank you.
dumb son of a bitch. I swear to Christ, he wouldn't know his ass was a fucking hole in the ground. Mrs. Pizzato? Can you fucking believe that Cook thinks that Ransom was a training accident and fucking Tony's gone AWOL?
We expect he's an engineer.
It's fucking bullshit. I mean, for real. Think about it. A training accident. The guy was fucking... It looked like somebody took a drill to him. Half of his chest is missing and shit.
What do you think happened?
I think that fucking... There's some sick, twisted motherfucker out there killing people, Adam. I really do.
What do you think we ought to do about it?
I'm gonna fucking kill him. I'm gonna be the one to do it, man. I'm gonna get my 9. I'm gonna wait for him. And I'm gonna fucking kill him.
Sounds good.
Fucking pizza. I'm gonna clean up, man. I'll be right back.
Donnie's a big boy. He can take care of himself. I think I'm gonna go eat.
Gotta hold this way. Thank you.
What brings you down this way, Adam?
You seen Chucky?
I think he's up the supply room or order room. He's up there somewhere.
Will you go with me?
Why?
Because it's dark outside. Come on, will you please go with me?
I'm freaking tired, man. I just got in my night clothes. I'm done.
But I'm afraid of the dark.
Oh, man. Here you go. Let me get you some.
Schneider.
Yeah?
You got Mason's number?
Well, okay.
What you working on, Chucky?
Working on this report for the commander. He's, just since all these guys are dying in these training accidents, he really wants something going on.
That is... You misspelled that.
Dude, that is so distracting. Can you just leave? I mean, honestly, I'm trying to work here. This is awful. Dude, look what you're doing to my desk here. Here, eat these right here. Eat those. Okay, now go. You gotta get out of here, dude, seriously.
I'm afraid of the dark, though.
Oh, dude, there's nothing out there. There is nothing out there can get you, man, that you can't overcome. But seriously, dude. I'm positive that I don't want any. Right. Just go on and leave me alone, man. I'm expecting a phone call from the commander, and he's going to want this report.
All right. But, you know, if I had feelings, you'd probably hurt him.
Adam, I love you, man, but I got to work, okay?
All right.
Transportation Company. Oh, good evening, sir. Yeah, I'm still working on that training accident report. Well, I understand. I know it's important, but I'm trying as hard as I can, sir. All right, sir. Okay, sir. Shit, he's got me working up late. Just gotta figure out what's going on here. Whoa. Come on, pick up the phone. Hey, sir. Hey, how's it going? I got some information for you. Seems these accidents have been happening for the past 3 years. Yeah, in the same place and about the same time of year. I think something's up. Yeah, I agree. I think we really need to look into this.
Yeah, I think there's something really happening here. I don't know. I've been doing the research and compiling the evidence that I have here, and something's really not adding up. Yeah,
Yeah, I don't understand. I think there may be something going on. Yes, sir. I've checked on it. I've checked on that, too. Yeah, I don't understand it either.
Now, about the same time in Columbus, there were some murders that the serial killer was out in Columbus, and they were happening about the same time as the training accidents in Camp Atterbury. There may be a connection. Yeah, I'll look into it. Absolutely. I strongly believe there's something going on here that's a little bit beyond training accidents. I think Camp Atterbury's blowing some smoke up our ass. All right, I'll get right on it, sir.
Yeah. Yes, sir. No problem. All right. Okay. No problem.
I don't know a whole lot. What about you?
Chucky's gone. Riggs is gone. Everybody's gone. Do you know something? I've got a plan.
Really? What is it?
First off, everybody's going to be gone. Me and you volunteer to stay back, and we'll catch you.
Well, that sounds easy, but how are we going to do it?
Let me tell you how.
Really? Really? What was that last part again? I think that'll work. And this is for Riggs. And this is for nap up, Tony.
And this was for Chucky.
And this is for the assassination of Lincoln.
Shit, you guys weren't lying.
I told you guys we weren't lying. We were going to catch him. Let's see who really it is.
Oh, holy shit!
That one got away with it. It was a dog and those damn kids.
Fuck me to tears! That's bullshit!
We don't even have a dog.